I'm Dr. Aster. Today we will discuss on systemic lupus erythematosus or SLE. SLE is an autoimmune disorder that may affect the skin, joints, kidneys, brain, and other organs. Symptoms vary from person to person and may come and go. A butterfly rash over the cheeks and bridge of the nose affects about half of people with SLE. Inflammation caused by lupus can affect many areas of your body, including your kidneys, lungs, brain, and even heart. So it's better to get it treated at the earliest.